We are in one of the main characteristic areas of this neighborhood called Gerbatella. We will portray a couple of inhabitants of that neighborhood. And the point is to show with the face of the people part of the neighborhood, to link the two aspects. E poi facciamo una foto qui. This morning, actually, we will portray Angelo, that is a 70 years old man, inhabitants of this neighborhood. The sunlight is coming and we will use the sunlight to shape the roofs of the houses, so it will be under light portrait, and the silhouettes of the buildings will create our graphic structure, and in the dark area I will light with the flashlight. Buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno, come stai?
Angelo.
Angelo.
Del set.
Angelo del set, Francesco. Molto piacere. So now I ask to Angelo to stand in a place and I have to understand if fit on my frame. Questa è la giusta posizione, Angelo. Grazie. Adesso ci prendiamo un momento di tempo per fare l'illuminazione e ti chiederò dopo di tornare lì. Ok?
Che è successo?
Ok, adesso we ask to Angelo again to be there. Yeah, di metterti nello stesso posto. Allora tu adesso un pochettino più in qua, un pochettino più in qua, lì. Ti bravo così. To myself, but also for you, that is only a test, so. Try to understand how will be the final result with the flashlight. 1, 2, 3. Ha scattato? Facciamo la seconda prova e ne approfitto. Ora no.
Ha scattato?
Sì, sì. Our subject Angelo. We have the light, the sun. We have the face. The light is very nice. Good. Yeah, the face. Yeah. Interesting character. Very interesting character. We will do the second camera, the main one. Lick one. I put in the dark. And I take the second one. Usually assistants do that, but the new generation of assistants, they don't know film. So I have to do it myself. Here. Okay, again. Ok, guarda questa volta di là, fra me e lei, laggiù, verso la terrazza. Scendi, scendi, lì. Vado? Sì, però sei troppo alta. Serio, serio, serio. Adesso ti diranno, Gerbatella come Hollywood. Naturalmente avrai una stampa da mettere in casa. Dovrai fare spazio, ho visto un filmato dove sei pieno di immagini, di fotografie. Vabbè, questa sarà contemporanea, però sarà bella.
Penso di sì.
Grazie a te. Ancora attento, attento, attento alla moto. Our test, light, and first of all the flashlight on the face. Yeah, this is not even in focus, but sharply in focus, but the exposition exposure is okay. And in the dark we can see all the details, but I don't want more visibility than this, so it's okay. And just what is fully lighted, like some grass, some stone, and these leaves of the trees are okay, lighted. And then, yeah, the shape, the most important thing is the main shape, the main silhouette of the buildings behind. It's typical of Gerbatella neighborhood. And then the sunlight in with the flare just in front of above the head of our subject. So the rest is okay, because we see also the silhouette of the legs and the body of Angelo. And we have several tests here, more or less with the sun in the frame or out of the frame, like this. But also this is evident that there is these three lights, the three rays coming in, giving to him more strength. Se noi possiamo mettere questo qui dentro,
questo qui,
questo qua. We are again in historical Garbatella, and the subject will be older inhabitant of Garbatella, the grandmother of my friend Claudia.
Francesco, piacere, grazie.
She had the portrait made 50 years ago. So probably we will reset up a portrait here. Allora, fammi posare queste cose che pesano e poi decidiamo dove farlo. Fammi vedere, dov'è la foto famosa? I don't know if I will explore the same position. This is a little bit different. So now we are setting the flashlight for the second portrait. Che dici? Lo proviamo e poi dopo tu. Dobbiamo scattare là. Aspetta, noi facciamo la posizione là. Sì. The main light for the subject is here with Teresa, and she have the battery and the regulator for the intensity of the flashlight. There is the head, and there is this variable pole that we can orientate in different way, according to what I decided that is better for the face, for the illumination of the subject.
Sì, vediamo quanto è alto. Intanto faccio una seconda di esposizione. Così direi. Così, bravo. Così. Fagliela vedere così.
She have to see the picture so she can try to react.
A posto così, a posto così.
Molto bene. Ecco qua. Sono 12 minuti. Allora, serena, tranquilla, chiudi gli occhi, rilassa i muscoli del viso, serena, poi io al 3. So, again, like this. Questa volta, ecco, grazie. Così. Beautiful. Molto bene.
Okay.
I think that we were lucky. The subject, the old lady, was really collaborative. She stand for more time than I expected, and she was able even to do a different picture with the picture that is an alternative to the original planned portrayed. So everything went well, and the light that I was able to create was, according to the project, the right light. Well, it's raining, it's better to go. So So we finished the shooting session, and now we go with the roll films exposed to the lab. It's a dark room of my friend Angelo, a dear colleague, where I used to learn how to develop films and how to print black and white, beautiful black and white prints.